Boom!
Check that side! Check that side!
Don't let it go in for another point.
Oh, I was there, I played. Yes, thank you, I'm playing.
Looking like it's in their favor.
3-3.
Allez, on touche bien la base, les gars.
Thank you. Merci.
À tout à l'heure, merci.
I'm here with Nate Greenman from JT All-Star Europe. And now, Nathan, it's been 1 year that the team exists now in Europe. So how do you feel? What are your conclusions after 1 year of tournaments?
I feel really good. The guys won their first two matches, and they're into the finals tomorrow. We played today a pretty sad game against Santons, but we had all of our second string in there. But still, it sucks to lose, and feel bad about it. But the team is really strong, and we'll see what happens tomorrow. It's a new day.
So you're doing good with the team since 1 year now?
Yeah, absolutely. I'm very proud of these guys. They're learning a lot of the complex codes and a lot of the snap shooting drills and different kind of drills, and they've come a long way. And I think they're going to go far. We have a saying with our team, this is just the beginning.
10 seconds!
What's the team goal now for not only this tournament, but the whole series this year?
Obviously to win. Every team's out here to win, and we're going to step it up tomorrow. You watch, we got a lot different strategies tomorrow. We're trying to save some legs today, but we're going to come at them a lot more aggressive, and we definitely plan to win. We'll see what happens.
Good. So I see you tomorrow, probably.
Okay.
Thank
you. Look forward to it. Okay, thank you.
1 minute.
Silly, I'm getting a little
pissed.
Trying to fire it up right here. Coming back. They're down 3-4. Team Vision on your right. Consider them in the blue on your left.